so much inefficiency, so much absurdity in what we're doing at the moment. I think the real instability in Pakistan comes from within the Pakistani state. It comes, of course, from places like the Federated Tribal Areas in the Northwest Frontier Province of Pakistan along the Afghan border. But it also comes from the structures of the Pakistani military and Pakistani government.